They call me Dynamo. Because of my dynamic personality. I come from a little town called Bradford, which is almost exactly the same as your town of Taipei, except completely different. Hello? They call me Dynamo. Yes? Oh, really? Really? Oh, that's interesting. I'll have to tell them. All right. Yes, I love you too. Love you. Yes, I love you, Chris. Good luck with Mind Freak Live. All right, goodbye. Goodbye. You hang up first. No, you hang up first. No, you hang... Oh. It's totally examinable. Mum. All right. Before I introduce this next performer, who's very good with bottles, much better than me, and he doesn't even need prepared bottles or organized phones, but he does wonderful. I'll show you one of. Has somebody got a phone I can borrow? Somebody got a phone I can borrow? I'll show you something very good. So I got a phone? Don't all rush at once. Ah, thank you, Dad. Thank you very much. It's hot up here. Yes, I thought that was the time. All right. It's time to introduce our next performer.
Thank you.
Magic is poetry. And when I was growing up in Paris, as a parasite, I would go to all the poetry shops and learn magic. When I went to the magic shops, I would learn poetry. I called it Padgic or Moetry. And many of these magicians here in Taiwan today have learned from me. And the next performer has learned everything he knew from me. He's a good friend of mine, and he is going to perform close-up magic. The real poetry of magic. Cards and artistry. Cartistry. Or darts. Anyway, please welcome Do you ever just sit around and dream? I do. All the time. I used to dream of performing magic as the Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's an unusual dream, but it segues perfectly into the next segment. I used to sit there and imagine performing as the old crippled hunchback in the Paris Cathedral, the ugly deformed creature seducing the beautiful young women. Now it's sounding a lot worse than it did in rehearsal. Then one day, my mother came to me and she said, David, look out the window. So I looked out the window and she said, what do you see? And I said, I see an old hunchback man seducing a beautiful young woman. She said, yes, isn't it beautiful? Then I realized I wasn't watching just any ugly, deformed hunchback creature. I was watching one of the best magicians in Germany. And tonight, we are very, very lucky to have him. You see, my dream of performing as the Hunchback Quasimodo has been taken from me. But by a performer who is far superior to me in every way. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment, I will have the pleasure of introducing this man onto this stage. Please welcome, performing without the aid of any makeup whatsoever, from Germany, as the Hunchback of Notre Dame, Topas!